You've been studying English for many years, and I know that you've learned a bunch of grammar rules. So my first question is, how did this strategy work for you? Was it successful to memorize all the grammar rules? If you are listening to me right now, I guess that you're studying English for years, and I assume that you focused a lot on grammar rules. But again, can you speak English easily, quickly, and automatically right now? Did all of this grammar study produce the result you want? My friends, if the answer is no, don't worry, you are normal. Because despite what you learned in school, the truth is that the grammar study actually hurts your English speaking. You heard me right. Why? Because the problem with studying grammar is that instead of speaking English, you focus on analyzing it. You become like a soccer player who is studying physics in order to improve. Yes, you learn a lot of information, but your skill never seems to get much better. In other words, you think about English instead of doing it. You think about the past tense, present tense, the future, present perfect, past perfect. Now, for writing English, that's not as bad. When you write English, you have time. You can think about things slowly, you can take your time, you can erase your mistakes. It's less of a problem. Basically, you don't need to write fast. But when it comes to speaking, there's no time. Like, you don't have time to think about the rules for the present perfect tense. Because when you're talking to people, right, you don't have that time. If someone asking you a question, you have to answer it immediately. You don't have time to think about prepositions, you know, you don't have time to think about this verb conjugations, verb tenses, you know, possessives, phrasal verbs, like all these other linguistic terms that you learn. There is no time. And I don't know that a lot of students today are struggling with this very issue. They want to improve their conversational skills. However, all they could think of were grammar. Like they're thinking, should I be using present perfect or another tense, right? That kind of thing. They say that they feel like they were chained up and the words just wouldn't come out. So I recommend you and them to stop studying grammar. Over the next few months, you will feel that your speaking is dramatically improved. Because research supports this, you know, like, this is why the linguists like Steven Krashen recommend a more natural approach, right? Remember, I was always talking about that. You know, like learning a language, he says, that does not require extensive use of conscious grammatical rules and does not require to this drill. And if you look at the meta-analysis of the grammar instruction, the researchers found that studies over the last century have failed to found a significant effect for the teaching of grammar directly. And the research is clear. Learning grammar rules does not improve your spoken grammar. Right? You have seen this with your own speaking. How many times have you made the grammar mistake when you're speaking? Even though you knew the correct word, but you still made mistakes. For example, many students who do really well on grammar tests have terrible spoken grammar. Yes, they can tell you, for example, the past tense version of teach is taught. Yet, when speaking, they will say, last year he teach me. They know the rule intellectually, but this does not help their speaking. And another common problem with grammar studying is that slow and hesitant speech. Like, while speaking, students will constantly be thinking of the verb conjugations. All this analyzing slows their speech, making it painful and unnatural for the listener. Even when they manage to speak correctly, they kill natural communication by being so slow and hesitant. So guys, stop studying grammar and listen as much as you can, because that's the only way that you can improve your spoken grammar. Take care. Bye.